nugget, dudes. Hey, this is Michelangelo speaking another class. So I just saw Rise of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and it's like so weird. Switching Leo to Raph, switching Leonardo and Raphael, Raphael to Leo, Leonardo the trickster. I just didn't like it, man. It's not bodacious at all.
Casey, when you hit me in the back, I had to ditch on my back and you
pitched. Well, you're right, Michelangelo. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like the show's not going to do harm to the TMNT franchise, right? Right? No, it's not. And... stop talking. I'm trying to do my TMNT voice impressions. Be kind. And courteous. Okay. So I saw Rise of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles and it sucked bad. It's not a good show. It's not 87th Ninja Turtle material. I mean, it's worse than The Next Mutation. Don't get me wrong. The movies were great, but the 2007 animated one, not so great. It was